a number of MOUs today at Dubai FinTech Summit with CBD, ranging from our partners from Dyna AI, which specializes into conversational and generative AI. And subsequently, we have signed up an MOU with a strategic partnership with QK, which is a system reliability engineering firm. In the afternoon, we'll be looking forward to announcing a couple of other some major announcements related to strategic partnerships into infrastructure and cloud computing. So very exciting day for us here at CBD and at Dubai FinTech Summit.
وبرأيكم كيف تدعم هذه التوقيعات خطة البنك التوسعية خلال الفترة الراهنة والأعوام كذلك القادمة خاصة فيما يتعلق بتطوير البنية التحتية التكنولوجية؟
So a bank is clearly looking at strategic partnerships which help us in achieving better customer experience for our clients. And today, there's no bank in the world which operates on physical reach out. Our clients are interacting with us through the digital channels. Technology is an inevitable part of it, and then the latest technologies and emerging technologies such as Internet of Things, AI, blockchain, and these are the areas which we are exploring with the fintechs, which can help us eventually to deliver a better customer experience, and in turn, essentially make it competitive into the market, our position, because ultimately banking is about a higher quality service delivery. It's very difficult to differentiate only on product. It's the service delivery which is the key driver in banking these days.
وبما أننا بنتحدث عن التكنولوجيا المالية كم يستثمر البنك فيما يتعلق بتطوير البنية التحتية التكنولوجية وفي هذا القطاع بشكل عام؟
So a significant portion of our investment goes into technology. We have been expanding for the last 3 years in this space. If you will see, there are two or three large use cases. We have a very, very successful digital supply chain financing system with a fintech which we entered 2 years back. And essentially that has now resulted into over 1 billion dirham of supply chain financing loans to the small and medium enterprises in UAE, which is the backbone of the financing and the driver of the economy.
منذ عدة أيام والبنك أصدر نتائجه المالية عن الربع الأول من العام الحالي، نمو واضح في الإيرادات والأرباح كذلك، صافي الربح ربما نما بأكثر من 22%، لكن ما هي أبرز البيانات؟
You must have all seen the financial results. It's been a stellar results. We see growth across all sectors. Bank is in an incredible position from a strength perspective. We see loans growth, deposit growth. So we have the trust of our customers. The economy is into a absolute growth mode, and CBD is there to back the ambitions of Dubai and wider UAE business sector. So we see a positive growth over 20% into the net profit, double digit growth. PBT was over 30%. Stellar results, market leading actually in the top quartile as well.
طبعا في نتائج الربع الاول ظهر تاثير واضح لضريبه الشركات، كيف تتعاملون معها؟
I think tax regime is the same for everyone. It is a duty to be paid to the state back, and I think all the banks are or all the corporates are into the same space. It's a positive development for the development of the wider financial system and ecosystem for the UAE and the region as well. So we are there to support the government in making that task on behalf of them easier and facilitate the process.
وماذا عن توقعاتكم فيما يتعلق بالعام ككل من حيث نمو أعمالهم؟
So we have given the guidance, our CFO and investor relations have the guidance to it. We will stay into the same guidance, so we do not see any change in that guidance at this stage. The results will be looking strong and will be a repeat of the quarter one. And we are quite hopeful for the rest of the year we'll also going to show a successful growth.
ومع النمو المتوقع والاستفادة من نمو اقتصاد الإمارات، هل ممكن أن ينعكس الأمر على توزيعات الأرباح بنهاية 2024 عن العام؟
Yeah, that will be a market leading question at this point in time. I think that will be known only in the quarter four when we close towards the year end. Market share is growing significantly. If you see our loans and advances, we are now growing at a fast pace. In our retail franchise, the mortgages and credit cards are clearly originating into the top quartile. If you see, we are now close to 5% in the loans market share as well, which has grown over the years successfully. Market share is a key parameter for us in terms of growth, and we will see a growth beating the market in that sense this year as well.